Turkish coffee, you gotta try it. It's essentially just an espresso that they leave the coffee grounds in, and it's absolutely delicious. The end of it is kind of weird because you get like you get coffee grounds in your mouth, but whatever, it's cool. It's like it's an experience for one, and then once you start to get addicted to it, then it's a religion, and you need it to wake up and to exist. And it's coffee. It's really good. Try it.